بطاقة.
The examination process is running normally in our exam center as it has in previous years. Out of 64 students, only one student has been absent since the first day.
I did the exam well and I hope to get good grades. The conditions we went through affected us psychologically, and I couldn't focus because of the power outages and the blasts that were close to my area.